In this illustration, we are going to calculate the null point and surrounding of a dipole in uniform electric field. The situation here is given as an electric dipole is placed in a uniform electric field with E vector normal to P vector, which is the dipole moment of the dipole. And here we are required to find the direction from axis of dipole in which at some points magnitude of electric field can be zero. So here in solution, first we draw the situation. Say if this is the line axis of dipole, say this is x axis, and here we place a dipole having electric dipole moment P vector. And in the situation, we assume that electric field is normal to P vector, which is in downward direction. So in its surrounding, all those points, at all those points, electric field could be zero, wherever electric field due to dipole is exactly opposite to this E vector, and it can be equal to this E vector or the magnitude of this electric field, so that net electric field will become zero. So in this situation, if we consider this equator of dipole as y axis and we consider a point P, which is located at a distance r and at an angle theta from the axis of this dipole, then due to this dipole charges, the electric field at this point P is in radial direction away from it and in transverse direction perpendicular to radial line like this, this E theta and ER. Now due to the resultant of these two components of electric field, it is possible that net electric field at this point P due to dipole EP is in vertically upward direction. In that case, if this EP balances this external electric field, then at point P we can see that no net electric field will be there, or it is a null point. And here we are required to find the value of this theta. So we can write at point P in surrounding of dipole, EP net is equals to 0 when electric field due to dipole, or we can write it due to dipole, is equals to electric field due to the external effects, or it is the external electric field. Then in this situation, we can write E dipole is equals to this, and it is opposite to this also, then only it will be 0. So here we can write for this EP vector due to dipole must be opposite to E vector, or when, or this will happen when, we can write if the horizontal components of these two components will be equal. If this angle is theta, this is also theta. We can write it will happen when ER cos theta is equals to E theta sine theta. Because the horizontal component of radial field is ER cos theta, and the horizontal component of transverse field is E theta sine theta. If we substitute the values of ER and E theta, which we already know, as the angle is taken from the axis of dipole, it will be taken as 2 kp cos theta by r cube, and E transverse is written as kp sin theta by r cube. So on substituting these values, we'll be getting 2 kp cos square theta by r cube should be equals to kp sin square theta by r cube. Here kp by r cube gets cancelled out, and this will give us tan square theta is equals to 2, or we can write the value of theta, the direction in which the null point can be located, is equals to tan inverse of root 2. That will be the answer to this problem, and we are required to find the direction from axis of dipole at which electric field can be zero at some points.